for the first multilateral engagement post his re-election. Prime Minister Narendra Modi left this morning for Bishkek, the capital of Kyrgyzstan, for the Shanghai Cooperation Organisation Summit on 13th and 14th of June. And now today, the Prime Minister will be attending a couple of bilateral meetings, including with Chinese President Xi Jinping before the inaugural banquet. He'll also meet President Vladimir Putin of Russia. Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan is also attending the meet, though the MEA had already made it very, very clear that there's no bilateral meeting arranged between the two leaders. Well, let's go across to Kadambani now for more. So Kadambani, tell us more about the Prime Minister's program. And interestingly, he will be in the same room as the Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan during that banquet.
Exactly, Gargi, and that is what we have been talking about continuously, because there were news that there might be a pull aside, not a structured talk, but there might be some talks on the sidelines of SU. But now the chances of it seem quite bleak, because yesterday there has been a major attack and five CRPS men have been killed. PM has not used Pakistan airspace to reach Bishkek. There are clear indications that there would be no structured talks or any bilateral with Pakistan PM Imran Khan, though he had, if you remember, he had said in December 2018 that if Modi comes back to power, the chances of dialogue would be much brighter. He had also written to PM Modi and congratulated him on re-election and again expressed willingness to begin the dialogue. But India has been very clear about it. India has said that terror and talks do not go together, and after yesterday's attack, it seems very unlikely that there might be even a pull aside. There might be pleasantries exchanged while they are at the dinner hosted by Kyrgyz president this evening. But apart from that, there doesn't seem to be any chance of Imran Khan and PM Modi getting together to have any pull-aside talks or any kind of talks at all. Apart from that, there would be a meeting with the Chinese President Xi Jinping, and it would be the first meeting this year and also the first meeting after China removed the technical hold over Masood Azhar's listing as an international terrorist. So that meeting would be in quite a positive environment, and let's see what else happens there. While terror and trade are the top agendas of Indian PM's visit at this year's STO. Gargi?